Hello, pet quarantinos. I thought I'd read you a story that my pet mommy put together to tell you about the adventures of Klaus the Happy Schnauzer. Let's grab our leash and let's explore. Good morning, Mr. Sun, catch the morning dew. Get up and see what the squirrel will do. Patrolling the boundary, see the squirrel on the fence? He's mocking me with his presence. I raise my paw in defiance. The glass door keeps me from his highness. I escape through the door, fast as a rocket to explore. There he is, sitting in a tree, waving his tail, still mocking me. Hear my breakfast, that crunchy sound? I hope it's my favorite this time around. I love the beef, it's on a stick. I love chicken, baked biscuit. But if I had them daily, I may grow as big as a hippopotamus, maybe? I eat my breakfast, crunch, crunch. I nibble my kibble and eat a bunch. Sitting here looking blue, I must decide on what to do. I don't believe I have a clue. What will make me smile? A treat? Something sweet? Start your dancing round and round. Respond quickly to the sound. Sit, boy. Now eat your treat. Hey, Mr. Parker, how do you do? Can I smell your shoe before I boogaloo? I'm off to the park before it gets dark. Good day, Mr. Parker. Toodaloo. Bouncy ball, first up then down. Where it goes, too fast to be found. Up so high, say bye-bye. Returning down, don't hit my crown. Jump up and catch it, don't delay. You got it, boy. Repeat the play. I see a doggy, yes I do. I see a doggy, how about you? Hiding in the leaves, hiding from you. Hide and seek or peek-a-boo. Can you find me? I'm hiding from you. Oh, please find my Klausy-poo. Where are you? Did you go to the zoo? Please come here. I need to kiss you. Check out my other adventures on YouTube. Klaus Animated, Klaus Von Dog. And enjoy your day and hope this brings you a smile.